Gravy Stone playing Resident Evil 8 Village. That's where I came. No, that's the way I came. I don't know what I'm doing. But that's the best way to do it. Oh, it's my buddy.
We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, as the midnight moon rises
hey,
on
buddy.
Black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late.
Or maybe almost too late.
The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
Why? That's the crest of Misty D. Okay, I saw Misty. That was the shit on Misty D's doors all over the goddamn place. Alright, well, moving on. Really? Open Sesame! The end of your life? Well, since I still haven't found any health, yeah. I don't know, dirty flask. Interesting. Looks like someone's heart. Okay. Still got Ethan at almost death, so his feet? Oh. Hi. Okay. What's this way? Something to slash at. Slash! I'm gonna say I'm battle hardened, but truth is, this fucker's a lot harder to kill. A lot of bullets to kill these guys. These some tons of tough sons of bitches. I don't have a thing for that, dang it. That was a terrible thing to have done, I bet. I just got tired of hearing him and seeing him. Lost my cool, I guess. Actually, I have more bullets for this than I do anything else right now, so I'm gonna have it out. I don't want to go through this. I just picked up. What did I pick up? Fish. Didn't realize that'd take so much in my inventory. We have 3 keys to try. Okay. Worth a shot. Literally a shot. More weird shit, come on.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
Huh? What?
That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Anywho, let's do some business.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
I don't think I'm gonna have any use for any of this shit.
Now, this is something to splurge on.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Okay. The number of items, slots of rope. Fuck!
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Food is life.
And that for a special occasion.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yep. I'm sorry, where am I going?
Well, my doctor did say there was a way to save her.
And the red chimney. And the house with the red chimney. I think he kind of pointed this way, so. The lock is, I'm just gonna unlock all these while I'm at it. Oh. Never mind then. Can I unlock this one? Nope. Okay, knife piece lock apparently. Wish I'd known that. A while back. That chimney. Okay, red chimney. Oh. It's gonna be exhausting. Another way in, right? Woo. You know, I do grow tired. I heard a scream from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look, but the way was blocked by debris. Going to have to take the long way around. Who would have thought the hole in the stable walls would come in handy? If not back by morning. You should go to Louisa's house alone. Father. Alright. Something good for me? That's good. That's real good. They're gonna jump down at me, aren't they? Do it again. I always forget I have to hold on that. You don't never stay down, do you? Really don't like how tough they are. That's what I want. Oh, hey, dead guy. So you gotta circle back around somehow. Could probably move that somehow. They say, like, it's not a tractor. Nope, that's not it. See that, but I'm looking for the cord. Kind of seems to just disappear into the rubble. It never gets easier, does it? That windmill keeps freaking me out. Any help for me? Yeah, dead crow. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I was hoping to find here. Look out the window.
Oh, fuck!
Okay. That was pretty fucking terrifying. Large caliber cartridge for longer range shots. Okay. Give it a go. Love of God, stay down. Oh, I can't. I don't like that. Yeah, that was time a while ago, actually. Bye-bye.